now at the junction of 3. We're going to be heading south on Illinois 3. I-56 is dividing off. Abandoned buildings. Thebes is 5, Cairo 27. I think we took this road once before, but I'm not sure if we took it.
You're not sure which one?
I'm not sure if we took it this far south. So this is 3 south from 146 in East Cape Girardeau. Wednesday about noon on the 24th of May.
It was May 24th, 2014, that Jennifer and I did Jim Woodstock.
More water.
So they must have it this time of year.
That's the Mississippi.
Yeah, I said that we would be following the river.
Yep, there's the Mississippi. Thank you. stop.
You know, your brakes aren't like mine.
Wow.
Thebes Courthouse, historic courthouse.
Alexander County. There's a little construction zone here, which the AAA map system actually, on their system, actually showed, which is amazing. Horseshoe Lake. We might have been down here. Does that remember?
Yeah, there's another Horseshoe Lake.
I know. I think the one we were at was down here. So I remember getting some video of it.
I think it was down here.
Yeah, I do. I know we were just at the slow down there. Olive Branch, Illinois. There's an Olive Branch, Mississippi, too.
There's an Olive Branch, what?
Mississippi. Oh. This is Olive Branch, Illinois. There's also an Olive Branch in Mississippi. I think.
Oh, I bet there's an Olive Branch. Almost everything.
This way and more. Horseshoe Lake Conservation Area, we were there.
Okay. It didn't seem like it took us that long. That's why I'm thinking we were in a different portion, but maybe not.
Well, we started from further south and came up. We started like from Arkansas or I think. One time.
But we just visited.
We just visited a different horseshoe lake. I'm talking about like 4 years ago.
Okay, well, I have no recall of that.
Okay. I remember the tall Illinois corn. We just finished going through Olive Branch, Illinois. There it is. Yeah. That's where we turned.
I just feel like I've been so many places, so many parks. I just don't remember.
Yeah, we were there. I remember this.
I believe you. I'm not the super.
But I couldn't. I'll have to go back and edit the prior video because I didn't know where it was. Now I know. Close to Olive Branch. So now I can go edit that and correct that.
Maybe he's signaling as he's going to turn. I don't know. Yeah, it is.
on Illinois 3 south, heading toward Cairo. We just passed Horseshoe Lake. Well, we're still along Horseshoe Lake. We're in the Horseshoe Lake vicinity.
Yeah, it must be down here somewhere. I can't see.
So there are at least two Horseshoe Lakes in Illinois. There's one down here by Olive Branch, and there's one way north across from St. Louis.
There it is. It doesn't show up on your thing.
Well, actually, I think this is flooding. This is flooding over here. We continue south on the ring.
So I turn right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We're here at the junction of Illinois 3 and 127, where they divide, and we are continuing on 3 south. Continuing on 3 south. We're on the Lincoln Heritage Trail. And the Great River Road. Cairo, at the confluence of the Ohio and Mississippi, is only 12 miles away. And we're gonna get some nice caches there. City.